Hey guys, I'm Coach Hanson. I'm the PE teacher at Atlantis Elementary. Today we're going to work on some backyard activities that you guys can enjoy by yourself or with your family member and friends. So we're going to get right to it. Over here, Tucker is on a push-up bar. He has his back straight. He's bending his elbows to 90 degrees. He's engaging his core. His nose almost hits the ground. He's doing a great job right here. Jackson is on a yoga mat working on his abs. He has an ab roller. He's extending all the way out, engaging his core, keeping his balance. He's doing a great job over here. Tucker has a jump rope. He's gonna try and increase his heart rate while working on hand-eye coordination. He's doing a great job. Nice work. Moving right along, Jackson is gonna try to jump some hurdles. Working on some powerful leaps. Nice work. Nice job. Now Tucker's gonna work on upward striking with a racket. He can do forehand strikes or turn the racket over and work on backhand strikes. Nice somersault. Now he has a nice soft softball for the backyard. He's gonna aim at his big brother. They're gonna work on stepping with their opposite foot, throwing with their dominant hand, using their opposite hand to act as an aiming tool. And they're playing catch in the backyard. Hopefully you guys could try some of these at home. If you do, send me a message, email me at hanson.andrew@bavardschools.org, or send me a message through our school Facebook page, and I can't wait for you guys to try this at home. As Coach Hanson here again. Some of you, after seeing the first video, might be thinking, Coach, what if I don't have that equipment at my house? So I'm gonna show you a similar rotation, similar activities, with no purchase of equipment needed. So some of the stuff is things that are around your house. So instead of a mat and instead of a push-up bar, Tucker can do push-ups in the grass. Another variation might be to put his fingertips together, try diamond push-ups. Nice work, Tuck. Over here, Jack does not have the ab roller anymore, no yoga mat. We have an old beach towel. I'll stand on your feet. Just a classic sit-up. Still working on the abs, engaging the core. Nice work, Jack. Instead of jump rope, now Tucker's gonna show us how to jump. Squat down, a push-up, recoil, and one more jump, and that's called a burpee. So you guys can do burpees, no equipment needed, a total body workout. You're gonna love it. Over here we have old tennis shoes from the garage. You guys have old shoes? Go ahead, Jack. Instead of hurdles, jump on some old shoes. If you have some old racks you want to lay in the yard, you guys can do hurdles in the backyard. Over here, get one of the pair of socks that your dad never wears out of his top drawer. You can work on upper hand striking using an old pair of socks, ball them up, and it's safe. You guys can do this indoor as well. It's really good for hand-eye coordination. Jack's gonna show us, without a workout ball, he's gonna show us a regular cartwheel from feet to hands to feet. And instead of using a softball, maybe you don't have one up here, you can still work on an overhand motion using a paper airplane. Big shout out to Coach Sarah Dingus at Imperial Estates for this idea, using a paper airplane to work on overhand throws. It's a lot of fun out here on a windy night. It's not easy, but mainly just work on your form. So for me, guys, I just want to remind you, we want you to be safe. We want you to have fun. I want you to be creative. I want you to come up with games in your yard. Send me an email, message me. I'd love to see what you guys are doing. Ideally, you guys play outside for 60 minutes. Sometimes you can't, but anything is better than nothing. Get your bodies moving. Be safe. I miss you guys at Atlantis, and we'll see you next time.